Police did have to respond to one dangerous situation at a parade. It was a crash before the Menomonee Falls celebration. It injured three people. It happened last night near Appleton Avenue and State Highway 175. A witness tells us the driver lost control and jumped the median where several people had camped out to see the parade. Police say at least one of the victims was a child.